Good morning, Forgotlings. Please state your destination and the purpose of your journey.
I just finished a night shift at the workshop. I'm going home.
I've been reassigned to town. Bonku is tightening security.
Thank you. Keep up the good work. Good morning. This is the Enforcer. No need to be worried. I'm carrying out a routine inspection. Have you noticed any Forgotlings acting strange today?
Strange? How so, Miss Enforcer?
Suspicious.
Oh no, Miss Enforcer. Nothing like that at all. Jab, have you seen anything?
I haven't seen anything I'd call suspicious at all.
Thank you for your cooperation. Hello there.
Enforcer! I mean, ma'am.
Relax. I'm just here to make sure everybody feels safe. Have you noticed anything out of the ordinary today?
No! But what a good idea. Especially after those horrible explosions this morning.
Do you know anything about those?
Afraid not. Oh, scared me into my box, though. I feel so much better now that you're here. It's such an honor to meet you, ma'am. It sure is. I'll have to tell Jack all about this.
Thank you. Have a safe trip. Good day, Forgotten.
Oh, Madam Enforcer, is something the matter?
I'm investigating a rebel attack.
Oh, that sounds serious, and it would explain why the train was delayed.
In light of the current security situation, I need to search you.
Do I really have to? Oh, well, I guess I've got nothing to hide.
Are those crystals?
Have I done something wrong?
No, it's just I don't see them very often.
These Forgotlings were my closest friends before they crystallized. Our human accidentally lost us at a train station. Take a closer look, if you'd like. Most of my friends are crystallized now.
You must have been here a long time.
Feels like we've been here forever. We arrived before you and Master Bonku.
You must be on the list for the Ether Bridge, then. Aren't you excited about going back soon?
I'll be joining my friends soon enough. I'm not going on that ether bridge.
Why not? If you're not on the list, I can talk to Master Bonku and put in a good word for you.
That's very kind of you, dear, but no thank you.
Are you refusing a ticket to the ether?
Is there anything else I can help you with?
No, that should be everything.
All right. If you'll excuse me, I'd like to take a nap before we arrive.
Of course.
Are you the Enforcer?
Do you have something to report, Forgotling?
How are you, my dear?
I'm fine. Do I know you?
I don't know. Do you?
Have you noticed anything suspicious on the train today?
I'm afraid I haven't.
I'd love to stay and chat, but I should really carry on with my search.
Of course. It was good to see you, Anne.
Show mercy, Madam Enforcer!
Let me see your validation sticker, Forgotten.
My validation sticker was stolen by the rebels, but I'm on your side. Yep, one of Master Bonku's favorites. See, here's my pre-approved ticket to the Aether Bridge.
An Aether Bridge ticket? What? We haven't even printed those yet. Wait, you made it yourself.
I most certainly did not.
Yes, you did. You're a Quill. You can make any document you want. Clever. You're a forger.
That's right. You're right. I'm just a forger.
Selling fake Aether Bridge tickets. That's a serious offense.
Not as serious as being a rebel, I take it? I may have sold a few homemade Aether Bridge tickets, but I was merely trying to bring some hope to the Forgotlings who have none.
I should distill you on the spot. But I don't have time for small fish.
I'm a Quill.
You're lucky I'm in such a hurry. Consider this a warning. Next offense, and it's straight to the plant.
Yes, Madam Enforcer. Thank you, Madam Enforcer. I'm turning my life around this very instant.
Doesn't reach the central station.
My orders are to make sure she does.
There she is, the Enforcer.
Hey, get down here, you two.
We have to jump.
Are you crazy?
If we stay here, we'll get this still for sure.
Am I happy to see you?
Two rebels have dismantled the brakes and jumped off the train.
That's horrible. The central station is the end of the line. We'll crash for sure. Boom, kapow, smash.
There must be a way to stop the train.
The emergency brakes are in the engine room, just behind that door. But we can't get in until the security system has been disabled from the locomotive.
Leave that to me.
Thank you.
These are the emergency brakes.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I don't know how to use them. They're only in case of emergency. And we've never had an emergency before.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this.
Thank you, Enforcer. I don't like that sound.
Stop talking. You're not helping.
At engineer school, they told me that the brake pin has to be pushed through all three brake pads when they are down.
Oh, you can manually pump the brake.
It's down. I will earn my ticket to the ether. Wait here.
train has arrived.
I'm busy. Keep everyone on course.